Hey, hey, Tigers, it's time for rock, paper, scissors, plank. Face your partner while you both hold a plank pose. Lift one arm up and begin to play rock, paper, scissors. The winner continues to hold the plank pose as the loser of each round performs three jumping jacks. You can change the type of exercise and number of reps. Hold a plank pose by pushing your palms and forearms into the ground. Arms are shoulder width apart. Pull in your core, tuck in your toes. Body and head equal a straight line. Now to modify, you can go into a half plank from your knees to make it easier. To deepen the pose, go into a full plank and then try to lift one leg at a time as you play another round.
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine in your corduroy. Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the volume up on some good boy band tunes. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little bit scared. My heart is on wings and living in dreams. And at the top of our lungs we see.
Today in PE, your skill is going to be striking with paddles. Suggested supplies needed are paper plates, frisbees, or thick cardboard, tape, large wooden spoon, and you may use balloons, sock balls, or light stuffed animals to volley. Can you think of other ways to create a paddle that's strong enough for striking an object? Be creative, engineers. I can't wait to see what you come up with. I've got a large basket here that I'm using as a target. I'm also using the wall as a backboard, and I'm striking socks and small stuffed animals with the paddle into the basket. Okay, next I am volleying with myself using a sock and then a small stuffed animal, and lastly you'll see me using a balloon. If you want to make this easier, put extra air in your balloon. You got to keep your feet moving and strike the object upwards. Okay, now you've had practice volleying to targets, to yourself, and you're gonna put it to a game-like situation. We use tape for across the hallway as our net, and we're volleying the balloon back and forth. If your partner cannot return your volley, then it's a point for you if it hits the ground, and you may only strike it once before it goes over the net. We had a lot of fun doing this. We couldn't stop laughing at each other. Hope you have as much fun as my daughter and I had.
Sorry.